Billie Jean King, winner of 39 Grand Slam title events. Founder of the Women's Tennis Association, forerunner to the WITA. Founder of the Women's Sports Foundation. Holds a record number of titles ever won at Wimbledon, 20 in all. French singles champion, too many years to mention. Doubles champion, too many years. Mixed champion, too many years. U.S. singles champion, 67, 71, 72, 1974. Doubles champion, 1964, 67, 74, 78, and 1980. Mixed champion, 67, 71, 1973, and 1976. Has represented the U.S. on Federation and Whiteman Cup teams. Today, she is a commissioner of Domino Pizza Tennis. Billie Jean King.
Thank you. Thanks, everyone. Is that my entourage over there? I don't think it is. Thank you very much for your applause. I do appreciate it. Also, I think I better thank Pam Shriver and Alicia Moulton for being patient. They're probably stalking up and down someplace before their match today. I'm glad to be the class of 87. My mom and dad are here, Bill and Betty Moffitt. I'm really happy they're here because they very rarely go to tennis events. And I'd just like to thank, where's Joe? Uncle Joe, come over here. This man took a risk with women's tennis back in 1970 when Gladys Hellman went to him, and he said yes to our sponsorship when nobody believed in us. And Joe Coleman's always been willing to take a risk. And I'd just like to particularly thank you. Appreciate it. I know we've got to get going. Colonel Long, thank you. Billy Talbert, we've had some great run-ins. You've been great. He's very direct. I love him. Please go look at the museum. Please read some history books. As a child growing up, I read every history book I could on tennis. We're over 100 years old, and the generations that came before me, I thank them, especially the ones that are here today. Without them, I wouldn't have been able to play, and hopefully we've helped the future generations. Thank you very much.
Fifty-one years ago, when I first walked through the door up there at the casino, it was a great thrill because it was my first grass court tournament. And I can tell you today, it's an even greater thrill to be here on center court with these superstars. Thank you very much.
And that was Bill Talbert.